gosh, it's open. It's pretty hot. This is our 5-day little excursion to Orrillia. Here's the captain. Very familiar territory up here. This is Rochester Pool. Although nobody goes through that because it's pretty shallow in between. So we might, I think you could just before you get in. Look at the ripples on the water. It's gonna be a hot day. I think it's gonna be 28 with the humidex of like 36 or something like that. It's a beautiful day. It's only about 10 in the morning right now. We're going to the Big Chute and through Swift Current, Kuching Lock to Orrillia, and we'll see how far we get today. Tomorrow's supposed to be some heavier winds, so if we can get quite far today, that would be great. It is so beautiful out.